President Rotary UP Central, Mr. Babu, please join us. For the day, Mrs. Rashmi, please join us. Good morning, friends. Bharatiya Jain is an old institution of UP, the Government Arts College. Before saying something about this program, for those who have come here reluctantly and very doubtfully, I assure you that after the program, you will not want to leave this program. Today, the response everywhere is so tremendous that we are falling short of trainers. Trainers like Rashmi, who are, in spite of her injury and her busy schedule, she is dedicated to take this program forward, and she is selflessly doing this program. Key to enjoying this program is participating fully, giving your heart and soul to this program, and giving yourself to the trainer completely. So that the Rotary President, Rotary members, and my fellow PHS members to this program. I now request Mr. Babu to say a few words.
Good morning to all. இன்றைய தினம் நமது அரசு கலெக்ஷன் ஸ்மார்ட் கேர்ஸ் ப்ரோக்ராம் என்று பிஜேஎஸ் சார்பாகவும் ரோட்டரி கிளப் ஆஃப் போட்டி சென்டர் சார்பாகவும் இன்று மற்றும் நாளை இரண்டு தினங்கள் பெண்களுக்கான விழிப்புணர்வு பற்றி எடுத்துரைக்க வந்துள்ளார்கள் நமது ட்ரைனர்ஸ். பெண்களுக்கு நாட்டில் நடக்கும் இன்றைய தினத்தில் நடக்கும் பெண்கள் எவ்வாறு இன்றைய தினம் தற்காப்பு கொள்ள வேண்டும் என்று மாணவர்களுக்கும் எங்கள் வாழ்த்துக்களை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றேன். மற்றும் இங்கே நமக்கு அரசு கலைக்கல்லூரியில் இடம்பெற்றுள்ள ஸ்ரீமந்தி மேடம் அவர்களுக்கும் எங்களது நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி மிகவும் சிறப்பாக
நடைபெற்று BJS is a non-government organization working in India for disaster management, water resources harvesting, moral education for young kids. To say a few words about moral education for young kids, it is a program for students from the LKG level to the fourth level. And this program is so well received in Maharashtra and Goa that all the government itself has taken this program as its official program, and it's doing it in all the government schools. And because of this, all the government schools are 50% in all the schools in Maharashtra and Goa. This is a program designed in a very nice way for the young. As we all know, you are here to witness this program and participate in this program. I congratulate one and all of you for having come here for this program. Before giving floor to the trainer, I would like Sankesh to say a few words about the trainer.
So, JCGF, Rashmi Praveen, a national trainer at JCI India, and certified national trainer, Smart Girls BJS. She was brought at water from the surrounded of mountains and lakes at the capital of Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Her schooling was done at St. Joseph's Convent Senior Secondary School and backed with the Best Student Award. Graduated with the distinction of as a Bachelor in Political Science from Ferguson College, Pune. Accurate Master in Arts and Political Science from the University of Pune. Finished one of her diploma course in the International Politics from Gokhale Institute, Pune, as a soft skill facilitator. While working with the Mindspeed, did various projects with Infosys, Wipro and Mahindra. As a JCI, she joined in the year 2008 and she is now the current chapter president BJS by this April 2019. So welcoming to you all the trainer for the day.
Thank you, Sanjesh. Before we officially hand over this program to the trainer, I request the principal of your college.
Respected dignitaries, the Elias and Andreas, the members and the Rotary Club, the Sarva, they have actually honored me for my position here. This is a news to my students and other my fellow colleagues. Now, the thing is, why you have been targeted again, especially the girls? What for? Any answer from your side? It is not just an awareness program to bring out the very important thing in your mind, your skills, right? And more important thing is your confidence level. Okay, right? This is for the information to the members that we have introduced blazers. Being the first year, it's really getting little late. Otherwise, they are coming very smart with blazers. That gives them more confidence. This is the idea. So, once if a girl is actually trying to become more confident, naturally, you will take your home to the next level. So, one girl will do to convert a house into a home. Two words are different. Two different words in English. House is totally different from home. So if you are actually confident enough, உங்களுக்கு அந்த தன்னம்பிக்கை மட்டும் வந்துச்சு அப்படின்னு சொல்றதுனா உங்க வீடு வந்து என்னவோ மாறும். என்னவோ மாறும்பா home, a sweet home of our. So அதை ட்ரெயின் பண்றதுக்காக வந்திருக்காங்க. After your training, for these 2 days, you will see that your confidence level will go to an next level.
Respected Principal Sir, and dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. So I am very glad to festive this occasion of inaugurating this Smart Girl program of our college. Actually, girls are facing a lot of problems because they are facing different phases of life. A small information I read a few months back, I just want to tell it. I am not taking more than 2-3 minutes. Actually, one woman who got a young woman who got a high position in a multinational company, after getting a wife and daughter, she joined the duty. In the evening, she came to her home. After some time, her mother called her, "Daughter, I want you have to do a thing. You go to the shop and fetch me 2-3 packets of milk." She asked, "Mother, shall I go there?" She said, "Yes. You know that today I joined a very big job." Yes, I know. You joined a very big job. You are the chairman of the multinational company. But you have to have a mere throat. You see, you are the chairman of the company, but you are my daughter. If you get married, you are the wife of the husband, your husband. And if you get in addition to the roles in your home, so you should not forget your home and society. So the role you have to play along, that you have to learn from different power, different places. Actually, the training programs like this will really add a milestone to your successful careers. So I hope all.
Thank you, sir.